I prefer the dripless gun. It's a spring-loaded, so when you let go of the trigger, the product stops coming out of the end, which is really important when you're working with a project like this. You don't want excess material coming out of the end. But sometimes I stabilize the tip of the gun. I'm right-handed, so I'm squeezing with my right hand, and I'm just going to lay down a nice bead of craft caulk along the outside edge of this three. And I try and keep it as smooth and consistent as possible. Move very slowly, squeeze very slowly, and now I need to make another pump. And you're going to keep this puffy appearance of the craft caulk. We're going to be setting our objects into it, and even if they're different thicknesses, it's okay, because the craft caulk will allow for objects of different sizes to line up evenly. There we go. So that's, you can see it's about a half an inch off the edge of the plastic. And what we do now is we just embed whatever you're going to use. This was filled in with substrate, little bits of rock, but you could use just about anything.